All right, you guys, here we go. Bree's gonna be doing this too because her team's gonna be joining us on this too. So we're gonna be having a whole bunch of people getting in on this. And this is just time number one. It's gonna get smoother and stuff after this. This is gonna be a tough one though. Hopefully you've got water ready. We'll have a couple slowdown spots in the middle. If you guys have ever done any like workout videos or like insanity stuff, it's gonna be kind of like that. So here we go. We're gonna start pretty slow and just follow along. If there's any spots you kind of get stuck or anything, I'll do my best to explain as we go. Other than that, be smart. If it's anything that's hurting or too much, or if you're injured on anything, pick something smarter, pick something a little bit easier, especially some of the stuff that we're starting with. All right, here we go. Clock is starting. Everything's by time.
Can you wait 1 second? Oh, sorry guys, I'm a little behind.
We're waiting 1 second. All
right. Oh.
Who else here? I see Alexis, Taylor. I saw Tyson Rose for a second. Who's outside? Is that Katie?
Yeah.
Hi, Katie.
Hi.
Oh, Bree with the music. That's a good idea. That's gonna make this a lot better.
Yeah.
All right, we ready? Bree, ready?
No.
Nope, not yet.
You're stressing me out.
I'm so ready to go.
You're too all excited. Right now. How do I do a live video on here?
I don't know.
Oh my goodness. I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm about to get started without you.
I know. I'm sorry. We're already in.
Alexis can barely contain herself. I think we're about to lose her.
Okay, go for it.
All right, you guys. Here we go. Starting with calf killers. Ready? And go. We're only going 15 seconds, calf killers. The list is long. There's only a couple spots where we're gonna slow down, but that's okay. So if anything, we got 5 more seconds of this one. We're moving on to jogging in place. Again, anything starts to get too rough and on jogging,
where's the link
then go ahead and pick one of these first couple things that we're doing to be able to backtrack to be able to do a little bit later on if something's getting a little too hard. Whew. 5 more seconds, we're moving on to jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1, jumping jacks.
Yes.
I'm gonna be hitting things, that's not good.
Okay.
On to air squats in 3, 2.
Is it that same link?
And just air squats. Alright. Everything after this, we're gonna start picking up the pace a little bit. In 5 seconds, we're gonna go to imaginary jump roping. Only for 30 seconds. Here we go, ready? And go. All right, after this 30 seconds, we're switching over to 30 seconds of burpees.
Oh, I see it, okay.
Right into lunge switches, and we're gonna keep going back and forth on that 3 times through. So this is where we're gonna start getting the legs burning. 10 more seconds to go. 5, 4, 3 seconds on the burpees. Ready, and go. Olivia, get over
there. Hey, you guys, sorry about that. Good thing technology isn't my job.
5 more seconds, here we go.
Daniel's already getting started.
Lunge switches.
Come on, let's go. Kiko.
Yay, thank you, Nicole.
Kiko. 10 more seconds back to burpees. I'm already going.
Nicole, would you mind posting that as an
burpees.
Actual link on the Facebook page? Okay. Getting this to go live.
5 more seconds. On the single leg lunge.
Are we ready?
And just lean forward to the lunge and bring it back.
Mr. Daniel's already out of breath over here.
So oh man, I'm dying.
This will be forward a fun
lunge,
one.
Bring it back. Forward and lunge, bring it back. Switching feet into.
All right, if you want to go, if you want to get started with lunge, Daniel's doing.
Bring it back. This is harder to talk while doing this too.
I know, man.
Man, I feel like I should have like a 1990s headset on.
Really, do a lunge. I am.
And back to burpees. Here we go. Last round of burpees.
Rough,
15 more seconds.
Okay, let's do this, girlies.
Single leg lunge, bring it forward, step it back, staying on the same leg, lunge it forward, bring it back.
Can everyone see? Everyone here? Kathy.
Three more seconds.
Kathy.
Other leg.
Mute your.
Single leg.
Mute your video so you're not on the big screen.
Okay, after these, whew, man, as I can't breathe, we're picking up into cardio, so keep going on this leg, but what's gonna happen is we're gonna go one, two, side.
All right.
One, two,
Libby,
side.
Libby, mute your video.
One, two, side. That's what's gonna be coming
next.
Hi,
you guys, sorry. Give us
here
a
we
second.
Go. In five, four.
Olivia, mute
three,
your video.
Two, one. One, two, side. One, two, side. And just keep that going.
Olivia, mute your video. Okay. All right, we're gonna get started. Hopefully this will work. All right, you guys. Hi, welcome.
30
more
seconds.
We're gonna come back and do the part that Daniel already did. So we're gonna jump in here.
Fifteen more seconds. Ten more seconds. Keep going on that. What's coming next is we're going to go side, chasse side, chasse down, chasse down. That's what's going to be coming next. In three, two, one, chasse down, chasse down. Doing good. Keep going. After this, we're going on to tap time squats. Ten more seconds. In five, four, three, two, one. Tap, tap, squat. All right. We're doing 30 seconds of these. And then we're going back to the 1-2 sides. We're doing the 1-2 sides, the chasse downs, and the tap-tap squats. We're doing those three times through. This was one. 15 more seconds. Ten more seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. 1-2 sides. More seconds. Chasse downs in three, two, one. Chasse down. On to the tap tap squats after that. 10 more seconds. Man, my feet hurt. Why do my feet hurt? 3, 2, 1. Tap tap squats. All right, we've only got one more time through the 1-2 sides, chasse downs, tap tap squats, and then things are gonna slow down for a little bit. 15 more seconds. 5 more seconds. One, two sides, ready? Go. Two sides. Side. Nice, ladies, keep it going, come on. 15 more seconds. Shot side downs in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. More seconds on a tap squats. Then we're gonna slow down a little bit. 5 more seconds. And go, tap squats.
Job, girls. There you go.
Doing good, come on. 15 more seconds.
10.
5. And high knee marches. Just letting your heart rate slow down. Still gotta keep moving though. Make sure you're still moving your arms like you're running. Nice, you guys. Doing good. 30 more seconds. Okay, keep going with these. What's coming next is we're gonna go forward, forward, lift, back, touch. 1, 2, lift. 1, 2, touch. So you're always gonna be on one side up and that same side up in the back. In 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, forward, forward, up, back, touch. Step, up, back, touch. Step, up, back, touch. Good, keep going.
Good, all 7 arms, girls. There you go, get those elbows up.
5 more seconds and switching sides. Here we go, other side, kind of weird, and other side up, back, touch. Step, up, back, touch. Step, up, back, touch, good. After this, when we got one more easy thing, we pick it back up again. In 5 seconds, we're gonna switch to being only on your heels. Out, in. Ready, go. Out, in. Out, in. Don't let your feet touch the ground, only your heels. Let the shins burn. After this, we're going on to a calf killer. We're not doing it by numbers, though, those that do calf killers with me. We're going to be doing it by seconds. So we're going to be doing, 20 seconds? 20 seconds on every single spot for calf killers. If you don't know what those are, just keep your ears open and follow along. Starting that in 10 seconds. First thing is just heel lifts. Starting in 5, 3, 2, 1, and lifts. Do your best not to be rocking forward and back. Try to just stay straight up and straight down as you're doing these lifts. After this, we're going on to hops. Just regular 2-footed hops. In 5 seconds. 2, 1, hops. After this, we're doing straddles with the feet. Essentially, they're just jumping jacks with no arms. In 10 seconds, we're moving on to that one. 5. And straddles. In 10 seconds, we're just gonna add the arms just halfway out. Make sure you don't hit anybody or break anything in your house. That would just be way too funny from this side of the camera. And go. Seconds to go, and then we're going on the full jump jet. So you clap at the top as long as you don't hit your ceiling fan. In 3, 2, 1, clap. Ten more seconds. We work our way back down. Arms go back out to the side. 5, 3, and out to the side. Seconds, no more arms, just the straddles. In 5. And no arms. On to 2 foot hopping in 5. And hops. Let those calves burn. Doing good, guys. Almost there. Ah! 10 more seconds, and we're just doing this. Ah! In 5, 3, 2, 1, and list. Ah, come on. Let them burn. No cheating, no rocking. Come on. Keep it going. 10 more seconds. And only one thing after this, we get a short break. Come on, 5 more seconds and we're on to full sprint in spot, as fast as you can for 30 seconds. Ready, go as fast as you can. Get those knees up, come on ladies, come on. 20 seconds more, come on Tess. 15. 10. Speed it up, come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, stay on your feet. All right, you got a minute.
Part one.
Grab some water, breathe. The rest of us, we're gonna be doing sitting down for core. Wait, where did my water go? Water.
Livy and Hannah, you guys are on like, we're watching you, man.
Yeah.
You guys are on the big screen for us.
30 seconds more. We're gonna start by having a seat. Nope, I lied to you. We're gonna start with the first plank. So instead of a regular plank, you're gonna be on your elbows behind you. If you're like me, you can be on your hands. Try to be on your elbows. You got just about 15 seconds left.
Can you guys hear us even with the music? Give me a thumbs up if you can.
All right, you guys, 10 seconds.
Okay. Annie, re-mute yourself.
3, 2,
make sure you're on mute.
1, reverse plank, lift it up. Holding for 1 minute. Again, if you can do this on your elbows, do it on your elbows. I am not flexible enough. My bottom is too big. Halfway there, 30 seconds to go. And then we're onto a side plank, either side. Wow, my legs are shaking. 20 more seconds, keep those feet together, come on.
Squeeze your booty.
10 more seconds. 5, onto a side plank soon, in 3, 2, 1, pick a side.
Annie, are you muted? Annie, are you muted? Can everyone see me? Or do you guys see Annie? You guys see me? Okay, cool.
Oh. Oh, that's how you break things. Halfway there, 30 seconds more in this arm. First arm still, yep. Fifteen more seconds. 10 more seconds. Three, two, one, other side. What comes next? Regular plank is next. Don't poke me. Yeah, she pokes me just like you guys do. I never get away from it. Not fair. Ah, God! Stop it! Ah, it makes us too hard! Stop it! I can't see the clock. Oh, we got 20 seconds left before we're on a regular plank. In three, two, one, regular plank. All right, everything for this one after the planks is everything is 30 second holds. Or not holds, but 30 second exercises. Whew, so we'll have 30 seconds on everything after this. Ah. Left. All right, you guys, what's coming up after this one? You're gonna lay on your back and bend your legs like you're getting ready to do a bridge, but you're not gonna use your arms. You're just gonna lift your hips up. After that, you're gonna start walking your feet side to side without letting your hips drop. I'll show you in a couple seconds. I gotta hold this longer though. We're switching in 10 seconds. What we're gonna be doing is we're gonna hit debris, knees apart, hips up, and you're just gonna start marching your feet. Don't let your hips twist or drop, and try not to use your arms. And go. Hips up, and just keep marching your legs one at a time. Try not to let those hips drop. Try not to twist, to sway. Try to be perfectly steady as you lift those legs.
All right, in 10 seconds, you guys are gonna keep those feet on the ground, and you're gonna try to touch your toes with your hands.
Penguins.
Two. One, and go. Reach your hand all the way to your toes.
Woo. 20 more seconds. Next one's gonna be 30 seconds of tuck ups, also known as shotguns, lemon squeezers, jackknives, all sorts of names. 10 more seconds. Woo, it's starting to burn in. Ha. Keep those shoulders up, let those stomach burn. 5 more seconds. Two. One, tug ups. Got another stomach one, that's Bree's fault. Oh man. Come on, keep going. Hit it.
Sam, you're on my big screen, so I'm watching you, girl.
Hi, Sam.
All right, next one is gonna be alternating V-ups. Oh my goodness, my hamstring.
Oh yeah, blaming Bree for that one.
Ready, and go. Try to touch your toes. I'm not very good at that.
Oh, come on. We can do this, come on. 15 more seconds. After this, you need a little bit of room. We're doing arch angles. So what's happening next? We're doing one solid arch up. And you're just going to be doing jumping jacks while holding an arch up. It's going to be slow, but you need room. Ah, in three, two, one, arch up. In arms and legs, go out and back into a line. Out, back into a line. Keep that arch up as much as you can. Make sure you feel those feet and toes come all the way together. Keep your toes pointed. 10 more seconds, and then we're on a Russian twist. If you don't know what that is, it's a tuck hold where you hold your hands together and arms straight, and you twist and touch your hands side to side. And go. Grab, float, twist, and touch. Don't let your feet touch the ground. Ah. I hope you guys are stronger than me. This is all hard. Ah. 10 more seconds. Bree's gonna show the next one. The plank twist is what you do. Oh no, rows. All right, rows. Next one, lower down, tuck up. Hands under your butt makes it easier. Lower down straight, tuck on up. Lower down straight, tuck on up. Keep going, guys. Something is on my computer, sorry. Keep it going. There we go. 10 more seconds. And then Bree's gonna show the next one.
Keep doing this one. The next one is gonna be in a plank. Touch your hip. Ready and go. Keep your tummy nice and tight. Squeeze your booty.
Dynamite Speak Loud Bree showed me this one. We're gonna be doing this one all the time. This is awesome and painful. And we love it. Ah, kind of. Okay. Ah. Ah. Three more seconds. Hollow hold, ready? Sit. Go. Last hard one, and then we get and then things get a little easier for a bit. 30 second hollow hold. Ah. 15 seconds left, come on. 10 more seconds. Ah. 5, 4, come on, hold it. 3, 2, 1, doggy drop. All we're gonna be doing, diagonals. Far arm, far leg, you're gonna touch your elbow to your knee and then extend out slow. Elbow to knee, extend out slow. Staying on one side. Ten more seconds. And other side. Elbow to knee, extend it out. Ten more seconds, keep it going. The next one's gonna be core compressions. How this works is you lay flat on your back, bend your legs, and that small gap on your back, you're just gonna squeeze your stomach and try to press your back to the ground, and then breathe. Ready, and go. Squeeze, press your back down, and relax. And squeeze, and relax. And just keep that going. Squeeze it down, and relax. Good, 30 more seconds. Squeeze it down and relax. After this, we're back to side plank lifters, or side ups, whatever you like to call them. Doesn't matter which side, we're doing both. In 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. Come on, keep going. 15 seconds more. 10 more seconds. Switch sides. Thank you. Only three things left after this. Swimmers, flutters, and one last plank hold. Swimmers is where you lay on your stomach in an arch hold and you swim your hands and your feet. Starting in 3, 2, 1, and go. Arch it up, come on.
Okay.
15 more seconds, come on. After this, we're going on to hollow hold for flutters. 10 more seconds. Three, two, one, flutters. Last thing after this is gonna be plank hold. And that is it. And then we're gonna do a cool down and some stretching too. 15 seconds left. Come on, you can do this. Let it burn to the end. 10 more seconds. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Plank hold, this is it. 30 seconds, hold it tight. No mountains, no seal stretch. Keep your head free. Don't let your head touch your hands. Come on. You got this, guys. Almost there. 15 seconds left. Ten seconds. Three, two, one, down. Woo! Job, guys. Breathe for a bit, grab some water. We're gonna do a little bit of cool down. If you're on the Zoom video stuff with me, these videos only last 40 minutes, so we're about out of time. But I'm about to shut it off. I'm gonna start a new one right away. I'm gonna post it up on the team app right now so that we can do a full stretch too and just kind of cool down and stretch out.
Woo. We're gonna do a cool down and a stretch. Let me pause this music.
While we're stretching, if you've got any feedback for me, let me know. If it was too easy, I know we gotta make that
take
harder.
A rest and then we're gonna stretch out, okay, you guys? Do we have a whole family going over there?
Heck yeah.
Hi, Gracie. Hi, Charlie. Hello. Hi, you guys. Hi, Sam.
All right, you guys. I'm going to say bye, but I'm going to start a new one right now so we can get on to stretching stuff. Hopefully see you in like 30 seconds.
Oh.
Bye for a second.
I don't know how much battery I have left. Oh, 9%. All right, you guys. I'm going to get you guys started on stretching. You guys ready? And then we'll unmute you guys so you guys can all talk to each other. All right, let's put some music back on. Okay. Reach up. And all the way down. Let yourself just hang. Elbows.
Hey, Katie.
Elbows and hang again.
Whew, on to stretching. See if I can fix this a little bit. Maybe.
Reach over to your right leg.
Dynamite, guys, if you're just getting in here, we're just going to jump in with Bree and the girls.
Legs. rest your left leg down. Stay right there and just bend that leg.
I'm not flexible.
Good. One leg out. Turn to your side. Keep your knees together and pull your leg back. And switch legs.
Super inflexible. You can also do fingers pointed forwards and you bend your elbows to where you're trying to get your shoulder to touch your fingers. My guys, we've called these, we've called these mermaids.
Up on your foot.
But mermaids don't have feet. Oh, we're like Ariel. Yes.
Back leg up.
No. Huh. Cheated. Yeah, sorry.
Good, straight leg. Flex your foot, reach in front. Try to get your nose to your knee.
Yeah, laugh it up, Chuckles. It's all I got, okay? Stretch kickball. Basketball and stretching.
Slide out. Oh man. We don't have Coach Megan here to show us how to do splits.
Ha! When your husband has better splits than you do. Win. Yes. Maybe. Perhaps.
Good. Straighten your leg. Flex your foot. Reach down. Nose to your knee.
Oh, I love water.
Slide out.
Oh, he's in. Is that what it's like to not be jeans?
Yeah.
I'm feeling my hip flexors. Oh. My back leg is shaking so bad right now. Ah!
Middle splits.
Oh, you do this because you hate me.
I'm gonna do froggy.
Elbows down if you're not already.
And straddle.
Reach all the way up. Reach over one leg. You can either do the straight reach or the over the top, whichever one you get a better stretch with. Other side. Same story. You can do the straight reach or the one hand under, reach it over. Whichever one you get a better stretch with. Half straddle, pizza slice, grab onto your heels, pointed toes, and pull yourself as low as you can. Keep those legs straight, guys, come on. Pike stretch. Deep breath in, and exhale all the way down. Even lower, last 5 seconds, deep breath in, and exhale down for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Seal stretch. If you've got a bad back, you can do this on your elbows. You just make a diamond with your fingers, chest up, and you try to pull your sternum, your chest towards your thumbs. You should be able to get a stretch at your upper abs. If you're flexible, you're not having any back problems or anything, up to regular seat.
Can you feel it?
You can right now. Lucky me. Still not getting enough, push through your shoulders, feet together, squeeze your bottom down. Cat stretch. If you've got a couch nearby, or you've got a ledge or anything you can put your hands up on, that's gonna be even better, or you can just do it down on the floor. If you need more of a stretch, up on your fingertips, and even more of a stretch, squeeze your stomach while you go down. Again, if you've got a couch or something you can put your hands up on, that's gonna be even better. All right, you guys, last one, 10 second bridge. Here we go, lay on down. Ready, set, up,
Arms straight. Try to get those feet together. Press those shoulders through for 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, and down. Roll it out.
Great job today, guys. Breeze group, it was good working out with you guys. Ignore me for a second. I don't know if any of this will really apply to you.
Here, I'll take it. Okay.
TNT folks, great job today. Hopefully that was a good workout. Hopefully you got a good stretch. If you missed anything or if you know anybody that missed any of this, I'm also have another video going over here to the side. I'm gonna post it up on YouTube and post that out in the group too. So if you wanna do this workout again tomorrow or with anybody else or send it to anybody, you can do that. Tomorrow, I'm only gonna be doing this on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays at 4. Tomorrow and Thursday, I've got some stretching ideas, challenges, some stuff that can kind of go a long way to you can stretch on your own and how to measure how your progress is going. And I got some fun little Olympic games. We just found out today the Olympics has been postponed. We don't know if it's been canceled or if it's just been postponed. We're not too sure, but we do know it's not gonna happen at its normal time. But we got some fun at-home Olympic games you can do with your siblings, your family, just you guys alone, whatever. Just, I don't know, I like to keep myself entertained. Might be fun for you guys too. Thanks, see you guys soon. Peace.